That's his crypt. Freeze him, and his magic will be ours to control.
These are the heroes who defeated Caden before?
They are, Your Excellency. Pardon the question, but do you think they might be able to defeat him again?
Against Caden, they are our only hope. There is no time to waste. Let us hope Palor raises them all.
Steady. You must be disoriented. Allow me to explain. We resurrected you to defend us from your old foe, Caden. He was brought back to life by a cult of foolish clerics who thought he could be tamed to do their bidding. And every moment, Caden's power grows. You are the kingdom's only hope. From here, you must go to Castle Bale and pass through its portals and keep the planar gems from him. Then, you must defeat him again. Your journey through these crypts to Vale will strengthen you for the challenges that surely lie ahead. We will stay here to sanctify his tomb, but our blessings shall follow you.
Thank you.
Before you go, I must tell you about the Soul Shards. And your final battle with Caden, he cast a curse upon the weapon you now hold. Your weapon's powers crystallized and scattered throughout the worlds. We call these pieces Soul Shards. Find these shards to regain your ancestral weapon's former glory. In fact, one is stored in the crypt's magic repository. Begin your journey there. Caden's power grows. You mustn't waste time.